Hazrat Anas radiyallahu anhu reports the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam was along with any of his wives. One of the other mothers of the believers sent a bowl full of food by her servant. The former broke it, striking it with her hand. He sallallahu alayhi wasallam combined the broken pieces, put the food in it and said, "Eat it," and detained the servant and the bowl. When they had finished eating, he sallallahu alayhi wasallam sent back an intact bowl and kept the broken one. Ibn Abu Maryam, Yahya bin Ayyub, Humaid, Hazrat Anas radiyallahu anhu reported it from the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 2481.